I am Ingrid Betancourt. You know who I am. I was kidnapped by the FARC and held hostage in the Colombian jungle for 6 years. Nothing to eat but cold oatmeal. My ankles chained to a tree stump. Man-eating jaguars prowling around our huts at night. It was hard. But life is hard. That's what my father always told me. He said, "You're Ingrid fucking Betancourt. You can do anything."